Hi, Namaste. Today I'm going to sing one of my favorite Nepali songs, Gajaluti Thula Thula Aankha. Ma yo sundar geet, mero sabai Nepali mitra harulai samarpit gardachu. I had the great fortune of living and working in Nepal for 3 long years. And the country, its incredible, beautiful landscapes, the amazing people there, everything has enriched me as a person. My humble pranams to the beautiful country of Nepal and all the beloved people of Nepal.
Gajaluti thula thula aankha, tira pani paseyu dilaima. Gajaluti thula thula aankha, तीर बने बसे यूं दिले मां कालो लामो परेल केश छाल पर कलीलो माया मां गजलुती थुला थुला आँखा तीर बने बसे यूं दिले मां कालो लामो परेल केश छाल पर कलीलो माया मां निधर को त्योरा तो टीका छाप बनी बस्यो यू दिले मां निधर को त्योरा तो टीका छाप बनी बस्यो यू दिले मां झलके तो त्यो नाक फूली झलके तो त्यो नाक फूली ज्योति बन कलीलो माया मां गजलुती ठुला ठुला आँखा तीर बने बसे यूं दिले मां कालो लामो परेल केश छाल पर कलीलो माया पातलित्यो मधुर ओठ स्वाद बनी बस्यो यो दिले मां पातलित्यो मधुर ओठ स्वाद बनी बस्यो यो दिले मां मिले कति ताक पंक्ति मिले कति ताक पंक्ति मोती बन कलीलो माया मां गजलुती ठुला ठुला आँखा तीर बनी बसे दिलैमा कालो लामो पर लिखे से छल पर कलीलो माया मा कजलुती ठुल ठुल आँखा
You may be wondering why this beautiful transformation with the prayer flags, the thangka painting, and this cultural ethnic dress of Nepal. Yes, I'm going to tell you that secret today. As I told you earlier, I have lived in Nepal for 3 years, and a couple of years ago, I published a book in Malayalam titled Kathmandu, A Journey Through Kathmandu. I wrote this book mainly to share with my readers my travel experiences in Nepal, my emotional attachment with the wonderful people of Nepal, the music, the literature, the cuisine, the festivals of Nepal. So, on my YouTube channel, I'm going to start a series where I would be sharing my most precious experiences in the beautiful country of Nepal. So wait for it. Stay tuned. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done it. And don't miss the most exciting episodes coming up for you. And this season in Nepal is a festive season of Dashain. So I would like to wish all my beloved Nepali friends a very happy Dashain. Tapai haru sabai lai Dashain ko dhere dhere shubhkamna. Namaste.